Hi, everybody. I'm Ophelia.
My name.
And we are the
Mehmet
sisters. So today I am going to show you how to make Spumoni ice cream from flavor. But for this recipe, from recipe and flavor, you need this cup. And now I'm going to show you what Spumoni is, and we don't need a spoon. Okay, it's from bakery store, but you also can eat it in real life. And you need this machine, the blue one, to make it. Yeah, so we have 4 different kinds of ice cream in this pack. Thank you. There's 2 cones, yellow and orange, and 2 cups. But for today, well, for now, we need that, and that. But we'll use this one first. And we don't need that at all today. And that. We only use this today and all of them full. So, take out half of the flavor from the chocolate and make it into a bowl. Here we go. Put it inside. Like that. You have to have something like this, maybe even better. Now, take the green one, because as you saw, it had a green stripe in the middle and a pink stripe there.
And we have a green and we have a pink Play-Doh.
Thank you for saying something. It's your speech. So then we take a little bit of green and we try to make it as thin as possible and as flat. So we make it flat and we try to make it thin. Now we make a line with your end of the spoon. See? We got 2 lines, but we only need 1. So the other one, you can put back in. So with this line, we put it in the middle. Something like this. Now we take a strawberry. We do the same thing, but maybe a bit smaller. Clean the spoon from the bits of the green Play-Doh. Okay, remember when I said make it a bit smaller? Unfortunately, I made it a bit bigger. But that doesn't really matter because we can cut it in two and put it like that. Here we go. Remember to have no brown here. Well, if there's a bit that does not. So now we have the spumoni. But now what we have to do is take our thing. We can put the spumoni there. And now what we have to do is invert. Yeah. So here's our spumoni. So now we have to put a bit into this one. We have to put sprinkle into that. So we put it into there. And now with that thing up on the top, we push it down. But first we have to put our spumoni here, but don't put it straight on the spumoni. You can put it on your hand, because it might get a bit bigger. You don't have to use all of it. So then, when you got this spread, you can put it something, you have to curl it off to have something like that. Yeah, so we put it on the sides, and we can even make two. You don't have to make two, because it's not on the spumoni. The two of them is on the spumoni, but one of them is. So now you have something like that. Oops, fell down. So to show you again, if you didn't understand, we put some Play-Doh inside, sprinkle, we push it down. Should be somewhere this way. Yeah, now curl it up. Now we have to put the cherry. There's a cherry on the top, but we don't have a cherry here. So we can put a strawberry. You can find a strawberry over here. Here. We take some pink Play-Doh. And we put it on the stove. And now we with a spoon, we carefully take out the bit. And now we don't have a lot of it. But to make it nice, we take that piece. And you put it in again. And put it in again. Good morning.